Many design teams struggle with finding the right metrics to measure the success of their designs. Frameworks like Google's HART can help solve this problem. HART stands for happiness, engagement, adoption, retention, and task success. And it's been a go-to for defining user experience metrics with its focus on key areas like engagement and user satisfaction. But what about software that's not optional? What about the tools we use at work, where choice isn't really a factor? If your company is a custom enterprise resource planning system that employees must use to do their jobs, then it doesn't make a lot of sense to measure engagement, adoption, or retention, does it? The HART framework excels in consumer-facing products, but its focus on aspects like retention and adoption doesn't always translate well to enterprise applications or mandatory workplace tools. Imagine measuring the success of a healthcare system or a government tool with metrics designed for voluntary engagement. It just doesn't fit. So enter the CASEL framework, a tailor-made solution for productivity applications where user choice is limited. CASEL is a framework, and it stands for cognitive load, advanced feature usage, satisfaction, task efficiency, learnability, and errors. By focusing on these six dimensions, CASEL addresses the unique challenges and priorities of workplace software. Cognitive load measures the mental effort required by users. High cognitive load tasks, like navigating complex menus or remembering specific data inputs, can significantly hinder productivity. We typically measure this with survey questionnaires. Advanced feature usage is all about encouraging the use of helpful but optional features. These might speed up workflows or enhance functionality, and measuring their usage with analytics can highlight opportunities for improving discoverability and usability. Satisfaction measures how users feel about the software. It's not just about making tasks possible, it's about making them pleasant. High satisfaction can reduce frustration and increase productivity, making it a key metric for success. Task efficiency is often quantified with benchmarking usability testing studies by measuring the time on task or the steps required to complete a process, focusing on streamlining user interactions. Learnability is crucial, especially for new users. It's about how easily users can understand and use the software effectively. High learnability reduces the need for extensive training and supports quicker adaptation to the tool. We also measure this with quantitative usability testing studies focused on new users and seeing how much practice it takes to get proficient with their key tasks. Lastly, we have errors. This dimension focuses on minimizing mistakes, both user-induced and system errors. Reducing errors enhances data quality and user confidence. This directly impacts productivity and satisfaction. And we measure this with both analytics and quantitative usability testing. The creation of the CASEL framework was inspired by HART, but adapted to mandatory workplace applications. While HART remains invaluable for many products, CASEL fills a critical gap, offering a complementary perspective for a different set of challenges. In conclusion, the CASEL framework is not about replacing HART. It's about expanding our toolbox. By understanding and applying these frameworks where they fit best, we can ensure that all software, whether chosen or assigned at work, offers the best possible user experience.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of our UX videos, take a look at these over here and consider subscribing to our channel. On our website, nngroup.com, you can access our free library of over 2,000 articles. You can also register for one of our UX courses that offer live, hands-on UX training.